all that I knew to do was get out of town. I knew I couldn't lie for him, but I didn't want to be the one that kicked him under the bus.
This former porn star claimed that Congressman Anthony Weiner sent her steamy emails and tweets, and that he told her to lie about it. After remaining silent for weeks, Ginger Lee appeared with her lawyer, Gloria Allred, at a press conference at the Friars Club on Wednesday to tell her side of the story.
Once it got to the point that he lied on national television, I knew that anything I said after that would either have to be a lie or an admission. I didn't want to do either.
Weiner sent Lee an email earlier this month after a photo of his crotch was sent out on his Twitter account.
He told me if neither of us said anything over the weekend, the story would calm down and die. Therefore, I did what he told me to do. I stayed in the house, avoided cameras and photographers, and hoped the scandal would die on Monday, but it did not.
Allred said that there were about 100 emails between Weiner and Lee, and that the messages ended 2 weeks ago. Lee said that the congressman tried to make the emails sexual, but that she didn't respond. She added that he never sent her lewd photos. Allred quoted some of the congressman's emails.
I have wardrobe demands too. I need to highlight my package. All right, my package and I are not going to beg. And here's one more, Leslie. You aren't giving my package due credit.
Lee said that Weiner should resign.
Because he lied to the public and to the press for more than a week.
And her lawyer said that she'd cooperate with investigators if asked to do so.
It might have never turned into this if he'd told the truth, but he kept lying. If he lied about this, I can't have much faith in him about anything else.
This is Brian Stillman with the New York Post.